Hello, I'm Linda Dunn, coming to you from the LG Digital Studio at the Georgetown University School of Continuing Studies. In focus today, augmented reality in supply chain. I'm joined by Faisal Raza, Vice President of Client Success at Upskill, which builds enterprise software for augmented reality devices like smart glasses. Welcome.
Thank you for having me.
Well, great. So a lot of folks have heard the term virtual reality or VR due to gaming, but can you explain what augmented or AR is?
Absolutely. Augmented reality refers to two concepts. One is assisted reality, which are smart glass devices like these that have a screen in front of them, and you can see all the information that you need in the screen. Or similar devices like the Google Glass device, again, the screen in front, so you put on the device and you can see the information that you need on the screen versus having to look down at your phone or anything else. The second component is mixed reality, which is a little bit more immersive experience like Microsoft HoloLens that you put in front of your eyes and you can still interact with the real world, but you have the information that you need in your peripheral. And virtual reality is actually completely disconnected from the real world. So when you put an Oculus Go or a VR headset on, you are not in the real environment that you're in. You're in a virtual environment. So that's the kind of the key difference. We work primarily with AR. So we work with smart glasses, assisted reality, and then we work with HoloLens, which is a more of a mixed reality device.
Great. Really allows you to do two things at once with
Absolutely.
Augmented.
Absolutely. And our platform is and our technology is built for the hands-on workforce. So it's critical for us to make sure that the workers are aware of their environment around them for safety, for interaction with real-world objects, et cetera. So we primarily focus on enabling the hands-on workforce to do their jobs better and make their jobs easier.
Great. All right. So how might a tool like Upskill Skylight assist organizations that have a global supply chain?
Absolutely. So I'll break that my answer into two parts. So on the supply chain side, we predominantly work with warehouses in the pick and pack use case. So what that means is you're picking up inventory across the warehouse, and today most of the folks will go around the warehouse on a forklift, and they have a handheld barcode scanner that they look on the screen to see what they're picking, which aisle. Then they go to that aisle, they look again like where the box is, and then they verify the box with the barcode scanner. With our solution, you basically put on your smart glasses, all the information that you need is in your line of sight here, and you have a ring scanner on your hand, so you're basically completely hands-free, and you're able to pick up boxes with both hands, which we were probably supposed to do as humans, but pick up boxes with both hands and put them on the forklift so you don't have to put any device down, you don't have to set something on the forklift, et cetera. So that's our main use case across warehouses. And we work with large logistics companies like Ryder and DHL predominantly on that use case. But in addition, think of the smart glasses as a very versatile tool. So it's not just for pick and pack, but it can also be used for maintenance and repair. Each one of these has a camera. So if your forklift breaks down in the middle of the large warehouse, you can call someone on their phone and they can see through the glasses what you're looking at and help you fix it in real time. So there are pick and pack applications, maintenance applications, kitting applications for if you want to put together like some items for a particular type of component, and also like cycle counting, shipping, receiving and shipping, et cetera. So just think of it as a computer that is a wearable device that enables your workforce to be hands-free in the warehouse. So that's one major category of use cases that we work on. And then the last one, which is coming up really quickly, which is actually online grocery order fulfillment. So you order your groceries online, someone goes into a store, picks up your groceries for you and delivers it curbside or to your house. Today they use a handheld, and you can imagine if you're looking for a soup, low sodium or high sodium, it's very difficult to kind of keep glancing back at your phone.
Sure.
And trying to figure out where this is.
Absolutely.
These devices make it in your line of sight, so you're able to identify it much faster and with a higher quality.
Well, that's fantastic, really. So talk about, you're talking about how something's up and coming.
Right.
What do you foresee, really, within the next 2 to 5 years in the AR realm with regards to supply chain?
Absolutely. I think there are a couple of things with regards to supply chain. I think first is, Right now, these smart glasses connect with Bluetooth ring scanners or other Bluetooth devices. I think in the future, as warehouses introduce more IoT devices, smart glasses can actually connect to those in real time and help you better locate your items, et cetera. So that's one. Second is Qualcomm, that's a big chip maker, is now making processors for smart glasses, and that drastically improves their performance, battery life, cognitive load, et cetera. And I think the final piece is, which right now most of the glasses have screens on them, but glasses are moving towards more of a, like looking more like your actual prescription glasses, like the ones you have here.
so
you can actually put them on, and there's a screen in front of you. So they are much lighter fit.
Wow.
They're more adapted to your eye movement, et cetera. And I think as we move along, you will see more and more, not just applications in the supply chain outside of pick and pack, which is the mm-hmm. predominant one, but also you'll see more natural looking glasses that are more adapted to your hands-on workforce and can help them even drive more gains, more efficiency gains and more quality improvements.
Great.
So that's what I think is what we think at Upskill is the next future. And I think last piece is mixed reality devices that I spoke about earlier.
Yes.
Like the Microsoft HoloLens, et cetera, they will be much more predominant in the enterprise than they are now, where you will have a fully immersive experience but still be able to interact with your environment around you.
It's an exciting time for supply chain and
it
for augmented reality and mixed reality.
Absolutely. It is. Absolutely.
Well, I'm very glad you were able to join us today. We've appreciated hearing all about the interesting developments that are happening. So thank you very much, Faisal.
Thank you so much
for having me.
I really appreciate it and really excited about this new program.
Yeah. And thanks to everyone out there for watching. Stay tuned for more from the LG Digital Studio at Georgetown SCS.